Aloha mai kākou, welcome back to Halau Napua Halakuno I ke kai. My name is Kumu Kanoi and we're coming to you live from our home in Nu'uanu here on the island of Oahu right here in Hawaii. And we're so excited to be wrapping up this month. This is my I have just about a week left in teaching the school year, and then it's going to be summer and more time to focus on hula and all of the fun things that we do here. So I hope that's exciting for you. I know not all of you get a summer break, but know that you will have my full attention during the summer. So hopefully we can do some really fun things. We have lots to do. We have been studying the hulas that go along with the mele of Israel, Kamaka Vivo Ole, and a few of my favorites, some that I danced at my high school graduation, hence the graduation attire, although this is not my mu'u from high school. I could have lied and said it was because it looked a lot like this, but no, this is not my high school mu'u, but anyhow. It's graduation season here in Hawaii, so we want to wish a congratulations ho'omaika'i to all the graduates that are graduating this year from high school, from college, from preschool, wherever you're graduating from. Congratulations, you made it. It's been one heck of a year. So, lots to do. I think it's time. Welcome back. Like I mentioned in the chat right before we went live, we might not have time to do too many shout outs, but I want to acknowledge that we have a ton of you that are on here live that have shared this with your feed. You press that little share arrow and now all of your friends are coming to see what we're here for. So I wanted to say aloha to Patricia. Nice to see you. It was nice chatting with you the other day. Sharon, oh my gosh, that was the wedding of the century. My goodness. Congratulations to Mama Sharon and newlywed Cyan. Beverly, great to see you here. I know you're excited for Winds Beneath My Wings. I also see Wendy right here on the island of Oahu, St. Louis Heights. Aloha, Wendy. Hang in there. I think you're almost done too. Ping from Singapore. Aloha. I'm glad you like my dress. This is from Princess Kaiulani Fashions. Michelle, aloha. Inger, also Kanoi. That's another Kanoi. Then we have Kanoi Williams, my class of 2001 sister. Hey, this one's for you. I don't know if you can see that. Check that. I even found my, oh, you can't really see it. That's my class ring. That's for you, Kanoi. Okay, anyways, to so many of you that are joining in, I will say hello to you later on when I get to the comments, but we have so much to do in hula today, so no more stalling. Time to get down to business. We have been learning hula to the mele of Israel Kamaka Vivo Ole. And for those of you that joined us on Saturday, you know that his birthday just passed. On May 20th, Israel Kamaka Vivo Ole would have been 62 years old. Unfortunately, he passed away too soon at the age of 38. Oops, sorry. That's the age that I am. So that's too soon. And we're so lucky that we have so many beautiful recordings and videos to remember his voice and his mele. And we've chosen some of our very favorites to share with you on hula this month of May. So today, where we're going to start is where we ended last week. We ended with White Sandy Beach of Hawaii, and we had just made it through the chorus, and we have just the end left to go. So I'm going to review White Sandy Beach first, and then we're going to try to see if we can string it together with a couple of other songs in medley form. So with Wind Beneath My Wings, as well as Hei Hawaii Iao in two separate medleys. Okay, so here we are, white sandy beach of Hawaii. Now, I haven't had a chance to do my homework, but one of you out there let me know that Willie Dan, who composed this song, actually has written a ton of music. I was making the joke that he was one hit Willie, but he has actually written lots and lots and lots of music. It just happens to be in Vietnamese. So I didn't know about it, but he is a well-known composer and musician in Vietnam. If you grew up or in and or around Vietnam, you may be more familiar with his music than I am. But this is his one English language hit that made it all the way to the shores of Hawaii, and we're so glad that it did. So let's jump right in. For the beginning of White Sandy Beach, I'm going to change the vamp that we did last week just a little bit so that it fits better. So the vamp we're going to start off with the left hand across your chest, right hand. Oh, yeah, we're dancing. We're going to get right into it. No basics today. Sorry, no time. So you're going to vamp to the right. You're going to do a hula motion to the right. I am mirroring you, so you can just reach out to the right hand. Left hand is across your chest. Turn your head. Slight wave to the right. Then you're going to switch it over to the opposite side, left side, and a slight wave to the left. Now, we're going to do a motion that comes back again later. I call it the wax on, wax off motion. So your left hand is going to make a circular movement in, and then the right hand is going to make a circle. It's more like a half circle, I guess, a semicircle. So from this side, left hand out, out to the side, right hand across your chest. Left hand is going to bend at the elbow, bring it into the chest, and then right hand is going to extend at the elbow, push out to the side. So that's going to be on a kaholo, right and left, right and left, both sides. Okay, so we're going to start with the vamp. Ready, vamp, to the right, to the left, and wax on, bring it in, and wax off, push it off to the side. Okay, how was that? Not too bad? Okay, so that is your vamp. Side, side, wax on, wax off. Now, when you do the wax off motion, let's stop right about at 45 degree angle. You don't want to go all the way to the side. So I'm going to ask for this overhead camera so you can see what that looks like just a little bit better. Hello there. Yes. So we're going to go to the right first. Ready, holo, right. Da-da-dum. Da-da-dum. This one comes all the way in. Da 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 dum, and then this one only out to the 45. See how that's all kind of at the angle instead of all the way to the side? Okay, so stop right here. All right, we'll come back to the regular camera. Right after this, your hand is in place. Your left hand is going to go to the eye, and we start into the words. I saw you in my dreams is going to bring up above the head, and you're going to drop it down to about shoulder level. I saw you in my dreams. Then both hands out to the side. This is a review. We're going to step forward four times. We were walking hand in hand. By the way, if you're brand new and this is not a review for you, just do your best. Try your hardest. You can always come back to the replay as soon as it's posted after this. Okay? So I saw you in my dreams. We were walking hand in hand. Put that right hand on the top, left hand is on the bottom. Yep. On a white, you're going to push down in the center, down to the sand. On a white, then pull it down alongside your body. Sandy beach. I know that feels a little weird, but look what my elbows are doing. They're only going to do this for a second. It looks like we're doing like a tricep press or something, but that's what you want it to look like. Forward, open, pull back. Then we get wax on, wax off of Hawaii. Let's try that whole thing. I saw you. I saw you in my dreams. We were walking hand in hand on a white pullback sandy beach of Hawaii. Wax on and wax off. That's it. All right, we're going to add the feet for that. Sorry, my dress is so long. It's a little hard to see my feet, so I'm going to just lift just a little bit so that you can see. By the way, look at that. It's lined with blue. Okay, anyways, sorry. So I saw you in my dreams is going to be holo right and left. Right, left, right, left. Ready and go. I saw you in my dreams. Only holo right and left. Okay, from right here. We were walking hand in hand. You're going to step forward four times. We were walking hand in hand. That step is called the lele, stepping forward. On a white sandy beach, I'm actually going to ask for the vavai cam. Maybe we can see this a little bit better. Your weight is on the left foot. On a white sandy beach, your right foot is going to go kavelu forward. On a white, then left foot is going to go back. Sandy beach. Okay, so let's just do up to there. Kaholo to the right and left, then step forward four times. Ready, and go. I saw you in my dreams. Walk forward four times. We were walking hand in hand. Keep going forward on the right. On a white, back on the left. Sandy beach. Then of Hawaii, we're going to kaholo towards the back. So it's going to go right, left, right, tap. And then the left foot is going to hook you around. Continue turning in the same direction. I know that's a little funky, but let's try just that footstep before we add the hands to it. So we're going to kaholo to the right and then tap. Ready, go. Kaholo to the right, hold. So your weight is on the right foot, left foot is lifted. And then we're going to hook around, stepping with the left away from the camera or video that you're looking at. Ready, go. Left, right, left, tap. Okay, I know that's a little funky, but that's all you get. If you want a full breakdown of that feet work and how it fits together with the hands, definitely watch the video from last week. It is already up on our Facebook and our YouTube. Okay, so here we go. Hands and feet for I saw you. Let's go from the vamp that we added. First, kaholo to the right, then to the left. Dance with me. Da, 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 I saw you, look up. I saw you in my dreams. Walking forward. We were walking hand in hand. Keep continuing forward. On a white, back on the left. Sandy beach, hooking around. Of Hawaii, and turn, turn. Okay, I ended with my weight on my left foot. Don't know about you. Hopefully it was close to that. Okay, the next part, we were playing in the sun. I hinted at this last time, but instead of coming all the way to the front, for we were playing in the sun, you're actually gonna keep your body facing toward the 45 degree angle. So after you do this and then turn around, you're gonna stay facing at the 45 degree angle for. We were playing, so cross your hands at your shoulders and then open up to the sun. Then you're gonna turn to the front. We were having so much fun. Okay, so I just added one slight shift in the shoulders. I didn't wanna mess with it too much last week. But after you come around, stay facing towards this side. So can we go from of Hawaii? We're gonna go towards the right, ready? Of Hawaii, left, right, left. We were playing in the sun. This is all kaholo, turn front. We were having so much fun. Yeah, so playing in the sun, you're gonna bring your hands up to a round motion. Having so much fun is gonna be palms in and then flip the palms out. The next white sandy beach you would think would be the same as the other white sandy beach, but alas, no, it's different. So you're gonna put your hands down here, right about hip level. Right hand is closer, left hand is further away. You're gonna look at your hands one time, and then you're gonna turn your hands around, and then your body is gonna do all of the work. It's gonna be a holo holo ka'apuni. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What your feet are doing is constantly stepping. So take a look at the Vavai cam so that you can see what that looks like. If we were doing it just straight, it would start with the right foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, tap. And then we would be ready to go left. However, we're doing ka'apuni around the island. So put your weight on the left foot. Get ready to move with the right. And we're going to go around in one big circle. Not too big. Ready, set. Here we go. A right, left, and right, right, tap. And then we get ready to kaholo to the right. And that's it. Okay, so here we go. Back to on a white. You're going to look at your hands for the first one, two, and then look away for three, four. Let me move back a little bit so you can see. Put your weight on the left foot. We're going to holo holo ka'apuni, eight counts around to the right. Ready, go. On a white, look away. Sandy beach. You see how that looks? So you're just kind of trailing the hands behind you. It's like your train on your mu'umu'u that you're leaving behind. And you have to look. Look optimistically into the future, graduates. It can only get better from here, right? Okay, so here we go. Ready, go. On a white, look away. Two, sandy beach. Of Hawaii, you're going to make a place motion. Left hand is at the 45 degree angle. Right hand is straight up above your head with your palm facing toward the wall on your left side of Hawaii. And then you're going to flip it over. Okay, let's put it all together from I saw you, actually from the vamp before. Yeah, let's try it. You got this. This is not an easy one, but hang in there. Ready, hula, da-da-dum, da-da-dum, da-da-da-dum. Stop at the 45. I saw you in my dreams. We were walking hand in hand on a white, pull back on the side, sandy beach, hook around. Of Hawaii, stay to the 45. We were playing in the sun. Turn to the front. We were having so much fun. Holo holo ka apuni on a white, look away. Sandy beach of Hawaii. Okay, sorry. I ran into the wall back there. Luke is laughing at me. Can you hear him laughing at me? Of course, he turned down his mic when he started laughing. Rude. That's my husband behind the camera, in case you're wondering who's being so rude right now. Okay. I love you too. Okay. Here we go. This is, oh, it's optimizing its performance. While it is optimizing, it's okay. Just an FYI, when you perform this hula, I really, really highly recommend that you use Brother Iz's beautiful version and not my crazy version. But I have to re-record all of the music myself, not because I love the sound of my voice, but because Facebook and YouTube will shut it down if I use the licensed music. So that is why you have to listen to my voice nonstop for 60 minutes. What can I say except you're welcome? Okay.
I saw you in my dreams. We were walking hand in hand on a white sandy beach.
Hook around to the back
of Hawaii
and open. Stay at the angle.
We were playing in the sun.
Smiling in.
We were having
flip
so
up.
Much fun.
Holo holo ka'apuni.
On a white.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it.
Sound of.
So after the Hawaii, I just did it wrong. You're actually going to ka holo, and then you're going to ka o, ka o. Yeah. Hawaii, ka o, ka o. Because we're going to go on to the next part, which is sounds of the ocean soothes my restless soul. Is that the chorus, I believe? Nope. Yes, sound of the ocean. So this is where we're at right now, the sound of the ocean. We're going to get to do this two times on this recording. So your right hand is going to go behind your ear, and your left hand is going to go out at this side. Okay, so sounds of, then you're going to roll of the ocean. Then soothe my restless soul. You're going to reach out, soothe my restless soul, and bring your hands back into the chest. Then flip to the other side. Sound of the ocean. Then come to your pico. Rocks me all night long. And then open. Okay, so let's break that down one more time. Again, if you need a slowed down version of this section, go back and watch last week's video. Okay, right hand behind the ear. Left hand is out. Sound of the ocean soothes my restless. Bring it into your chest, soul. Bum, bum, sound of the ocean. Then to your pico. Rocks me all night long. And then you're going to open just about to shoulder level. Oh. Left hand comes to the chest. Right hand is going to push. And then switch. Left hand push. And that's where we ended last week. Do you remember? Everybody's brain was exploding. Yeah. Mine too. I had to rest a couple days before I even thought about it again. So not to worry. Now, we're going to add the feet for this, which is a little bit tricky. So before we put it hands and feet together, I want to show you the Vavai cam so I can break down this. We're going to do what we call a lele uehe. For the lele uehe, we're going to step to the right. Then the left foot is going to go out in front. Bring it back together and pop the knees. Then you're going to repeat again to the right. Point to the left. Bring it together and pop. Okay, so we're going to do two lalewehes to the right. This is very, very unique to my Kumo's choreography. Ready, set, here we go. Sound of the ocean. Now remember, this first time, instead of switching to the opposite side now, we're going to continue going to the right for a kaholo. Soothes my restless. Then you get to ka'o. Sway and sway and. Okay, so let's break that down. Come back to the other side of your room, wherever you're going. So two lalaiuahe to the right, continue with a kaholo to the right, and then two ka'o. Ready, set, here we go. Sounds of the ocean. Keep going to the right. Soothes my restless soul. Bum, bum. Then we're going to get two lalaiuahe to the left. Sounds of the ocean. Now we get regular kaholo right and left. Rocks me all night long to ka'o. Oh. And then you're going to turn your left foot out because we're going to o to the right. Oh. And then o to the left. That's it. Okay. Before we come up to the hand, try one more time that whole segment. Two lalaiuahes to the right. Ready, set, here we go. Sounds of the ocean. Kaholo right. Soothes my restless soul. Bum, bum. Sounds of the ocean. Holo right. Rocks me all night long. To ka'o sway. Ong. Turn to the side. Ong. And other side. Dum, bum, bum. Okay, come back to me. Come back to me. Did I lose you? No, you're still there. Good for you. Way to hang in there. Okay, sounds of the ocean is going to be this. Lalaiuahe. We're just going to angle our body just slightly so we're heading away from the camera towards that corner back there. Is that the right back corner for you? Okay, ready, set. Lalaiuahe. Sounds. Point of the ocean. Then reach out. Soothes my restless. Oh, instead of ka'o, we actually lele. So, bum, bum. Then we're going to go to this back corner, the left back corner. Ready, go. Sounds of the ocean. Now, holo right. Rocks me all night long. Ka'o two times. Oh. How was it? You nailed it? You flubbed it? Doesn't matter. Just watch the replay and then you can do it over and over and over. Okay, let's try that much. Sound of the ocean.
Sound of the ocean.
Holo right. Step forward two times. Lalaiuahe back to the left.
Sound of
again.
The ocean.
Now holo right.
Rocks me all night long.
Ka'o two times. And turn.
Those hot long summer days.
Okay. I think we're doing okay so far. Did you see any specific questions in the comments? No, not yet. So let's try up to there. White Sandy Beach from I Saw You in My Dreams. Actually, I'm going to sneeze. Watch out. No. I couldn't do it. At some point, I may sneeze. I'm so sorry. Cover your ears. Okay, here we go. From the vamp. Follow right. Get ready for wax on. Wax off to the 45. I saw you. Tilt up.
I saw you in my dreams.
Lele Imu will walk four times.
We were walking hand in hand.
Continue forward on the right.
On a white
back left.
Sandy beach.
Wax on turn.
Above a lady.
And back. Playing in the sun. 45.
We're playing in the sun.
Smiling.
We were having cheeks. So much fun.
Holo holo ka'apuni.
On a white.
One, two, look away.
Sandy beach.
Hawaii motion.
Hawaii.
Two ka'o. Sounds of the ocean.
sound of the ocean.
Reach out. Let it step into your hands. And back to the left.
Sound of the ocean.
Follow right.
Rocks me all
and left.
Night long.
Call two times. Okay, so that is what we covered up to last week. So now we have to finish this last part, which says, those hot, long summer days. Uh-oh, I don't have it. Lying there in the sun on a white sandy beach of Hawaii. It's kind of like a little bridge part, which we don't have lyrics to, apparently. So we can just go full screen. Can we go back to full screen? Okay, so sorry about that. Those hot, long summer days. It's really, really, really short. Okay, so for this part, your hands are going to go out to the sides. And it's going to lift up. Those hot, long summer days. Then lying there, you're going to bring, what is this? Your left hand on top of the right. And you're going to just kind of go sleep, moi, moi. Lying there in the sun. That's it. Okay, so you have hollow to the right and hollow to the left and hollow to the right and hollow to the left. It's very slow. Okay. Then we're going to do a white sandy beach that is a repeat from before. It's the holo holo ka'apuni where you look at your hands and you look away and you do the 8-count turn of Hawaii. Flip over. Okay. That's it. That's the only part that I don't have lyrics for. Babe, you good? Okay. Those hot long summer days, you're going to lift up, kaholo to the right. Ready, go. Those hot long summer days, then tilt the head, lying there in the sun. Then on a white turn, sandy beach, place motion of Hawaii, ka'o right and left, then sound, okay? So that part is really, really short. It just kind of returns us back to sound of the ocean one more time. Let's try one more time without music, and then we'll put it together. Those hot, long summer, kaholo to the right. Those hot, long summer days. It's really hot today. Lying there in the sun, turn around on a white sandy beach of Hawaii, then ka'o, ka'o, it goes sound of the ocean, and then it goes exactly how we've done it before, okay? So let's try just that part from those hot long summer days. Let's see if I can catch it.
Oh, those hot long summer days.
Lying there, tilt the head.
Lying there in the sun. On a white sandy beach
of Hawaii.
Of Hawaii.
Ka'o. Sound of the ocean. Lele uehe two
sound
times.
Sound of the ocean.
Soothes
my
step into
restless
hands.
Soul.
Sound of the ocean.
Sound of the ocean.
Follow right from the pico.
Rocks me all night long.
Ka'o. So now that we have that, now we can do the verse 2, which is, last night in my dreams, I saw your face again, or whatever the melody is. Okay, so your hands are going to go, last night in my dreams. It looks a lot like the other motion, and that's on purpose, because I could never remember which one came up next. Was it those hot long summer or last night in my dreams? But luckily, the motions are the same. Last night in my dreams, then I saw your face again. You're going to come into your cheeks. I'm going to step forward so you can see. I saw your face, then flip over again. Okay, so easy. Lifting up. Kaholo to the right. Kaholo to the left. Kaholo to the right. Kaholo to the left. Okay. Let's do that much with the feet. Ready, go. Last night in my dreams, I saw your face again. Then we were there in the sun. For that part, you're going to go from the side, and you're going to actually kind of make the shape of the sun right here between your hands, and you're going to lift the sun up as if it's rising in the east and then up to the top, and then you're going to just place it right down in front of you. I know it would be actually disastrous if the sun came up and then all of a sudden just plummeted into the ocean, but you know, it's hula. This is not science. So one, two, we were there in the sun, and then bring your hands straight down on a white sandy beach. Okay, I have to put it all together. Kaholo, last night. Last night in my dreams, I saw your face again. Okay, so on, we were there in the sun. You're going to do a holo holo, 8 counts to the right, just straight to the right. So it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then when you drop the sun down, you're going to sway and sway. Okay, so let's try that. We were there in the sun. Holo holo to the right. We were there, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Drop the sun down. Okay, on a white sandy beach, you're going to bring your hands along the beach on the opposite side as what we have been doing. And it's just going to go from the side to the front. This choreography was shared with me by my kumuhulale Momi'i Maldonado, and it is very subtle. It's not busy or wordy. It's not like she's trying to show every single word. This whole thing is just hands go from the side to the front, and you get a holo holo on the left now. On a white sandy beach. Yeah? Of Hawaii. You're going to now do a place motion to the opposite side. Of Hawaii. And flip. Yeah? How's that? I know we've been doing this side, but now we're going to do this side. Okay? I know. Trust me, in the grand scheme of hula, you always want to do one side and then the other, because you want to make sure that you include both sides. Otherwise, you're going to fall off the stage to the right, or, you know, you want to make sure if you send the aloha out that we bring it back in again. There's always kind of a yin and yang to that. Okay, so let's go from oh last night, kaholo to the right. Last night in my dreams to your cheeks, I saw your face again, holo holo. We were there, 2, 3, in the sun. Ka'o, bring the sun down. On a white sandy beach. Then forward, of Hawaii. Okay? Then on a white sandy beach. For that one, you're just going to bring your hands from out. On a white sandy beach. So kaholo, right and left. On a white sandy beach. Then we get of, turn to the side, of, kavel, old to the right, and then switch hands, of Hawaii, open. Okay, I know you're like, oh, she lost me. Let's try with the music, and I think it'll make sense. It's very self-explanatory if you listen to the music.
Last night,
that's where I want to start.
Rocks me all night long.
You got this. Turning to the side. Oh,
last night in my dreams,
saw your face.
I saw your face again. We were there in the sun.
Oh, wait. Place. Sorry. See, this is where it gets a little confusing.
In my dreams, I saw your face.
Okay, holo, holo.
Again.
Lift up the sun.
We were there in the sun.
Drop the sun down. White sandy beach.
On a white sandy beach.
Forward and back.
Of Hawaii. On a white.
Oh, we just ended it. I just had to go all the way to the end. So at the last part, you'll hear, last night in my dreams, I saw your face again. You're going to do just the same motions that we did, but there's no singing. You just do, last night in my dreams. Then you step forward on the right. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, brum. Chicka, 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 chicka. You don't do that. You just smile. Okay, my friends, I know it's a lot, but my goal was to finish this and then put it together with the other thing. So now we've finished it. So let's try White Sandy Beach of Hawaii, all the parts that we've learned so far, and then we're going to see if we can string it back together with Wind Beneath My Wings, which is the other piece. Okay? So you're doing great. Here comes White Sandy Beach of Hawaii, which, by the way, I forgot to mention, or maybe I did mention last week. We have a virtual performance coming up, and I'm hoping that you folks will be able to dance just this song, White Sandy Beach, not all of the other songs, but just White Sandy Beach. So please stay on the lookout for that. I will put videos out of practicing just this song by itself with the correct ending and beginning. But that's going to be coming up pretty soon here in June for a July performance. Okay, so here we go. White Sandy Beach.
Wind beneath my wings. Ooh, you are the wind beneath my wings.
Okay, we're going to start with hollow to the right, two hands. Wax on, wax off. I saw you in my dreams, looking up.
I saw you in my dreams.
Walking hand in hand.
We were walking hand.
Right hand goes on the top. Continue forward.
On a white
and pull back.
Sandy beach.
Wax on, wax off, turn.
Of Hawaii.
Stay at the angle, plane.
We were playing.
Cross and up to
the sun.
Smiling.
We were having so much fun.
Holo, holo, ka'apuni, look away.
On a white sandy beach.
Body up. Hawaii motion. Ka'o two times. Sounds of the ocean. Lele uwehe two
sounds
times to the right.
Of the ocean.
Continue. Holo right.
Soothes
step forward, left, right, slowly.
Soul.
Lele uwehe left two times.
Of the ocean.
Now holo right.
Rocks me all night long.
Long summer
days, lying there in the sun,
holo, holo, ka'apuni.
On a white sandy beach
of Hawaii.
Of Hawaii.
Ka'o two times. Sounds of the ocean two times right.
Sounds
lele uwehe right.
The ocean.
Soothes my restless soul.
Soothes my restless soul.
Sounds of the ocean.
Sound of the ocean.
Holo right.
Rocks me all night long.
Ka'o.
Last night in my dreams,
face.
I saw your face again.
Holo, holo, ka'apu, not ka'apuni,
we
but to the side.
In the sun.
Ka'o, bring the sun down.
On a white sandy beach.
Place motion right.
Of Hawaii.
Hands from the sides.
On a white
and open.
Sandy beach.
Hawaii. Side, side.
Of Hawaii.
Back in. And open. I saw you. Step forward right and sweep to end and back left. Yay! You survived. I know. Was it pretty? Not so pretty this time. Not for me. I made lots of mistakes, but hopefully if we keep practicing, I will put out a clean video of this in the next, maybe not today, but soon, that you can practice just White Sandy Beach with. But I want to, because I'm so stubborn, I want to teach you how to put this together with Wind Beneath My Wings. Now, this medley doesn't exist anywhere except for right here and in the hearts and minds of the Punahou class of 2001, because we decided to be difficult and make a medley that nobody had heard before. So we're going to do this medley, and feel free to pick it apart and do everything separately. But this is Wind Beneath My Wings and White Sandy Beach. Now, normally, Brother Iz does Wind Beneath My Wings with Hey Hawaii-O. And we'll see if we can slam that in there right at the end today. Maybe just dance through it one time, because we actually haven't learned all of Hey Hawaii-O. But we'll see if we can put it all together. Okay, but let's run through in these last few minutes. Let's run through Wind Beneath My Wings so that you can see how that fits together. So here we go. Back to Jeff Sobar and Larry Henley's Wind Beneath My Wings, of course made popular first by Bette Midler, and then made widely popular by Brother Iz. So here we go. Must have been cold. Oh, actually, from the vamp, you're going to get the hella down, hella up. It's like a pahu vamp. Yeah, down, dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Then your hands are going to bring it in. Must have been cold there, straight out, and then back into cold in my shadow. And then you're going to kind of zhuzh the hands up and down. Okay, so from up here, it must have been, bring hands forward, cold there, bring it back in my shadow, zhuzh up and down. Okay, to never have sunlight, you're going to bring your hands out and then up to the sun. On your face, your hands are going to cross this way. I know that looks fancy, but all it is left hand moves out, and the right hand is going to go from cheek to cheek. Yeah? To never have sunlight. Wait, I cannot do. On your face. Face. Okay, I have to put it with the feet. So, must have been cold. Let's go from the hella before. Dum, 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 dum. Dum, 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 hollow to the right pretty fast. Must have been cold there in my shadow. Then you go forward on the right, back on the left, to never have sunlight. Then we're going to spin to the right, on your face, and then push forward. Bum, bum. You were content. You're going to open. You were content. So flip the palms down. Flip, and then open to let me shine. You're going to scoop, two, three, and the hands stop at the top. Okay, so let's ka holo to the right. Ready, holo, right. You were content, ka o, to let me shine. Two, three, four. Then you always walk. You're going to drop the hands at 45, and then you're going to flip the palms. My right hand is at my chest, elbow up, and then you're going to push. You always walked. A step behind, you're going to step back, opposition, step back on the right, step back on the left, and then complete that motion, holo to the left. Okay? If this seems lightning fast, go and watch the replay from week one of this month, after our May Day bonanza. The first Tuesday of the month, we covered this mele a little bit slower. Okay? So let's try. Good luck. We're just going to go from the beginning of it up to there. There's always a replay. There's always a replay. There's always a replay. Sorry. Follow. Move the feet.
Must have been cold there.
Bring it back in, zhuzh up and down, forward on the right, open palms, back on the left,
have sunlight on
spin,
your face.
Push from the face, palms down and open,
you were content
ka'o four times,
shine.
Stop at the top, drop hands to the right.
You
push across, step back
step
two times,
behind.
Push across. That's it.
I was the one.
I know you're like, that's not it. I didn't get it. Replay. Okay. I was the one with all the glory. Left hand goes across your chest. Right hand is out here. Yeah, so you just did this. Yeah? So now the right hand is going to scoop underneath. I was the one with all the glory. You're going to touch in the palm of your hand here. Touch. This is a kaholo, and then two ka'os to finish off the other half of that rainbow. Okay? So you're going to go holo. I was the one with all the glory. Okay. You were the one. You're gonna come in. Back up. Sorry. You were the one with all the strength. Is going to go chest, front, open, cross, pull. I know that seems a little weird. After you do you were the one is body motion to halfway at your chest. With all the strength is going to touch in the chest, straight forward, then angle, cross, pull. You want to see that from overhead so you can see that a little bit better? Let's take a look at this camera. You were the one is going to be up. You were the one with all the, and then you're actually going to face towards this angle. Strength, two, three, and four. Okay, let's put that together back to this regular camera. So I was the one with all the glory is going to be holo to the right. Right. I was the one with all the glory. Ka'o two times now. Holo left. You were the one. Uh-oh. Am I facing the wrong way? Hold on. I think I have to put it back all the way from the beginning. You won't complain, right? You want to review the beginning? That's what I thought. Here we go. Beginning. I think I'm on the wrong foot, that's why. Hello? Hello to the right.
Must have been cold there in
and bring it back.
Shadow.
Forward right. Back left.
Never have sunlight.
Spin right.
On your face.
Push. Palms down and open.
You were content.
Ka'o four times.
Let me shine.
Drop to the right. Cross
you
the body.
Always walk
step
a
back
step
two times.
Behind.
And push. Ah, you see. Holo to the left.
I was the one. All the glory.
Ka'o two times. Now holo right.
You were the one.
Hello four
with
times.
All the strength.
Point, 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 and pull. Aha.
A beautiful face.
I'm sure somebody put into the comments already that I said second verse starts to the left. So thank you. Whoever you are, you're awesome. Thank you for practicing. Okay. So when you do, I was the one with all the glory, you're going to holo to the left. So let's try that without the music. Ready, holo to the left. I was the one with all the glory. Ka'o two times, now holo to the right. You were the one, hella four times, with all the strength. Face the angle, hella right, hella left. Okay, this is where we ended. You're going to bring this left hand that's out towards the front. It's going to come to your temple. Your right hand is going to come to the elbow. So it comes like this. A beautiful. And then flip it to the other side. Face. See how beautiful my face? So sweaty. Without a name. Come to your lips. And then open. Okay? So this is going to be a holo to the right. Beautiful face. Turn to the left. And then back to the front. Name. Now, this ties into the other choreography because we have two lele'uehes to the right for a beautiful smile, but we're just going to go straight to the right instead of at the angle. Right, point, together, and right, point, together, okay? A beautiful smile is going to be coming in to the right. One, a beautiful smile, two, high, the, and then on pain, you're going to soothe the pain right down the center, push down the center, then you're going to look to the right. What pain? No pain. That's my favorite part. Holo to the left. Ready and pain. And look right and left. All right. I know that's a little tricky. Let's go from Before we get to the chorus, Luke is ready to hit it to the chorus, but we're not ready. So we're going to go right here.
You always walked a step behind.
Ready? So hold up to the left. I was the one.
I was the one with
one ka
all the glory.
Two ka o. You were the one lifting up.
You were the one with
Hella four
all
times.
The strength.
One, two, three, and holo to the right.
A beautiful face without a name.
Lele uehe two times to the right.
A beautiful smile to hide the
from the center. Ka'o two times. Okay.
Did you ever know?
Okay, did you ever know that you're my hero? From right here, you're going to come to your temples. Did you ever know, that's kaholo right and left, that you're my hero for ka'o. Then everything I would like to be, your hands are going to trail behind holo holo ka'apuni, just like we did for wind beneath my wings. And your hands go here and then out to the side. Then you're going to touch to your shoulders. I can fly higher. Then an eagle, you're going to turn to the side. Then an I'm sorry, this is going so fast. Then you are the wind is going to be hollow over your head. You are the wind beneath my cross and open and push. I'm sorry, we're running out of time. You are the wind beneath my cross. Push, open, and then da-da-dum. Then we're right there. We're right to the other part of the medley, okay? So I know you're going to die, but we're going to just run it from the top to the bottom, from all the way from Wind Beneath My Wings into White Sandy Beach. And if we make a mistake, we make a mistake, it's fine. Then I'm going to special treat. I'm going to do White Sandy Beach. No, not White Sandy Beach. Wind Beneath My Wings going into Hey Hawaii'o. I'll dance it for you. You dance with me the part that you know, and then when you don't know, you just watch and smile. Or just dance. Whatever. Okay? So, first, Wind Beneath My Wings and White Sandy Beach. Are you ready? Makoko, I. Put that in the comments. I, or you can give me all the mad faces now. Because you're like, that was not a review. That was just a shabammy. Okay. Here we go. Hello. Must have been cold.
Must have been cold there in my shadow.
Left, forward, right. Back, left.
Never have sunlight
spin
on
right.
Your face.
Open palms.
You were content
four
to
times.
Let me shine.
Drop hands to the right. Cross body.
You always want
Lele hope.
To step
back two times.
Behind.
Cross body again. Holo left.
I was the one with all the glory.
Now ka'o and holo right.
You were the one
Hello
with
four
all
times.
The strain.
Holo face.
A beautiful face.
Other side.
From
your lips.
Name.
Lele uehe two times to the right.
A beautiful smile to hide
Holo.
The pain.
Ka'o two times. To your temples.
Did you ever know
Ka'o
that
four
you're
times.
My
Sway.
Hero.
Holo holo ka'apuni around.
Everything I would
Hands
like
to, the right.
To be.
Open. Touch the shoulders.
I can fly high.
Right and left.
Than an eagle.
Wind motion.
You are the wind beneath
Cross and open.
My wings. Ooh. You are the wind beneath
Cross and open.
My wings.
Vamp to the right. Wax on, wax off. I saw you.
I saw you in my dreams. We were walking hand in hand.
Continue forward on the right.
On a wide, back left. Sandy beach.
And wax on, wax
off. Of a lady.
Stay at the angle.
We were playing in the sun.
Smiling face.
We were having so much fun.
Hold on, look away.
On a wide.
Ka'o two times. Sounds of the ocean. Lele uehe.
Sounds of the ocean.
Continue right.
Soothes my restless soul.
Lele uehe to the left.
Sounds of the ocean.
Follow right.
Rocks me all night long. Sound of the ocean.
Follow right.
Rocks me all night long.
Hop on two times. Turn to the side. Oh, last night.
Last night in my dream.
I saw your face.
Palms I in. Saw your face again.
Holo holo ka'apuni. Not ka'apuni, sorry.
In the sun.
Hop on two times.
On a white sandy beach of
face
Hawaii.
Motion right and flip.
On a white
in.
Sandy beach of
bring the hands in the center
Hawaii.
And open. I saw you in my dream. Step forward, right, and sweep. Step back. That's it. Hey, I didn't make too many mistakes. How about you? Do as I do, not as I say. Sometimes the wrong thing comes out of my mouth. So hopefully you're able to dance along with that. Did you enjoy it? Yay. What's that? We sang it. Yes, the class sang it. I'll put up a video so you folks can see. It's kind of embarrassing, but, you know, whatever. Yay! Okay, so now we're out of time, but I'm going to dance the medley with Hey Hawaii'o because that's the version that you'll be able to actually find. I'm going to do the whole thing, even though on Saturdays we've only completed part of it. So that is not a pass for you to skip Saturday. You still need to come to Saturday hula, okay? I expect to see all of you there, or at least on the replay. I know the timing is a little tricky. So here we go. This is now the version that Brother Is did, which is Wind Beneath My Wings and Hey Hawaii'o. Have a sip of water. Gather yourself. Here we go. Try. Must have been cold.
Must have been cold there in my shadow.
Pavelu forward.
Never have sunlight on your face.
Open palms.
You were content to let me shine.
Hands drop right.
You always walked a step behind.
All on left.
I was the one with all the glory.
All right.
You beautiful face without a name.
Lele uehe two times to the right.
A beautiful smile to hide
Polo.
The pain.
Polo.
Did you ever know Polo. That you're my hero?
Polo holo ka'apuni.
Everything I would Polo. Like to be.
Ka'o. Polo.
I can fly higher than an eagle. You are the wind beneath my wings. Ooh. You are the wind beneath my wings.
Ike yopo on this night.
Ike yopo.
I am here. With you on this night, I have returned. Heloa kahelena, long has been my journey.
Heloa kahelena,
difficult path. I am searching for my place on this earth. Maopopo, I understand.
Maopopo,
and I know that the home is in the heart. Uaho'i, I have returned.
Uaho'i,
and I see now.
You are the wind beneath my wings. You are the wind beneath my wings.
That's it. Okay, thanks for hanging with us a few extra minutes, but I hope you enjoyed putting all of that together. You have learned so much. It's not an easy choreography, so I expect to see the view count on these videos continuing to climb for the next few weeks because we all need to practice. I will put out a clean rehearsal video of just White Sandy Beach, but I just want to thank you folks for being with us, for sharing in Breda Is's music, for continuing to celebrate him on what would have been his 62nd birthday week. Yeah, I don't know what we're going to do next week, next month. So if you have any requests, send them our way. Still trying to figure out life after this crazy, crazy year. So thanks for being with us. Until next time, auf Wiedersehen.